Caversham Heights has a wealth of many, many different sorts and styles of property, but none are more popular than the classic bay-fronted style 1930s, 1950s semi-detached house, and that's where you find us today, in a beautiful cul-de-sac position of Westdene Crescent. This is one of our latest instructions. It's an extended three-bedroom semi-detached property. It's fantastically positioned with really good school catchments nearby, but one of the main features of this property is something we're going to go and have a look at now. To give you a brief rundown of the accommodation on offer here, it is an extended property, so it has a formal lounge to the front, an extended lounge dining room to the rear with an extended kitchen. There's also three bedrooms upstairs and a family bathroom. The sellers have also extended their garage to create a studio area, which has an ensuite shower room. Very, very useful for extended family members, occasional guests, or when working from home. I did mention another superb feature of the property, and that is this beautiful wedge-shaped west-facing garden. It's really mature, really well stocked, beautiful walnut tree, which in the summer, covered in wisteria, is an absolute picture. Follow me down and we'll take a little look. Also in the garden, we've got a summer house, timber garden store to the rear, and some stunning pine trees. This is a property that really needs to be viewed to be appreciated, so get in touch with us in the normal way, and we look forward to seeing you here.